Ogre. Super Jump Naruto Shippuden Ultra Ninja Sword Water Naruto 4. Yeah. Oh no. And you guys, I haven't seen Dad here. Save Dad. Story. Got the last time we did. They fight a snake.
Growth. Frustration.
Oh, somewhere.
Meetings.
Thank
and
you.
Farewells. With many wills and connections in his heart.
I like this.
Naruto Uzumaki. Charged into the warring shinobi world. When the fourth great ninja war reached its climax, the final showdown began.
That's about time you forgot the snake part, but what the heck? So you don't have three in this? That's like a problem to me because I trying to even this out here. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna get short or longer, but after doing this third one, I don't know what to do. We're going to just do this one. Yeah, we're going to do this one. Okay. Okay, one left. Why, Go Ninja? Because this is helping me balance this out.
Wow. So there was all this going on under the leaf shrine. Now, let's begin. Reaper Death Seal, release! This mask is necessary in order to use the jutsu written in that scroll. Using this calls out the Reaper, which then possesses the user. Then we can release the things that were sealed by the Reaper. Jugo, Sasuke, Suigetsu, get ready! Now, Jugo, use your chakra to make the extraction from Sasuke. That should draw out the spores of the Zetsu that Tobi set as Sasuke's watchdog. They'll serve as the sacrifices to summon the four. Reanimation Jutsu! Come now. Come. The ones who know everything. The former Hokage!
Oh, you didn't see his face.
The first Hokage? Hashirama Senju, feared as the god of all ninja in the flesh.
What's going on here?
The Reaper Death Seal. They must have released it somehow. And then used reanimation.
Looks like we've been brought back to life, first Hokage.
Reanimation again? Everyone seems to have no trouble using the jutsu I invented.
There's a reason for this.
I'm gonna touch the start button.
I simply prepared all this to grant his wishes.
My name is Sasuke Uchiha. I have some questions for you, Hokage.
What? Sasuke?
First of all, third, why did you make my brother do what he did?
I see. So you know.
I still want to hear it from your mouth, everything about Itachi.
He killed his fellow clan members and stopped a coup. The man single-handedly prevented a war.
even installed himself in the Akatsuki as a spy after that, to keep the village safe. All under the condition that I protect you, his younger brother.
So it was really true. Now, first, I ask you, what is the village? What does it mean to be a ninja? Itachi, my brother, was prepared to protect the Hidden Leaf with his life, despite knowing he'd been used by the village. And he was proud to be a shinobi of the Leaf. What does it mean to give up your own life to protect a village? And what about the ninja that creates such a situation and believe that it's okay? I want to hear it from you. I want to hear the truth, so I can decide for myself. Should I take revenge on the village, or...
Revenge on the village? You think I'm just going to let you...
Tobirama! Lower your hand.
Fine.
Well, excuse me. Well, you want to know about the village, you say? I'd be glad to tell you what you want to know, but it might take some time.
No. Please just tell the boy what he wants to know as quickly as possible.
What do you mean?
We're in the middle of a war here. Madara Uchiha has come back to life and is trying to destroy every last ninja in the world.
Yes, I can sense a powerful chakra presence at 2 o'clock.
The second Hokage is right.
2 o'clock?
I'm picking up some intense chakra too. But it's not just
man,
that.
Man, I wait for 2 o'clock when it's happened. God.
I think... this feeling. Naruto, you're fighting too, aren't you?
If Madara's back, talking will have to wait. We can't afford to sit around here and do nothing.
I'm sorry, but if you want to head to the battlefield, I must insist we finish our conversation first. If you can't provide Sasuke with the answers he desires, I wouldn't put it past him to use you all to destroy the Hidden Leaf.
Damn you, Orochimaru!
Don't worry, Orochimaru. We understand. Our first priority should be finding a way to ease up what's binding him. So, where should I begin? Well, in order to explain what a village and a ninja are, I must first explain about the two clans, the Uchiha and the Senju.
A ninja, and not a ninja. A village is a group that's smaller than a city. It's like a town. It's the town that happens with
us. We're at the very end of our ropes. And we both knew the end had to be in sight for one of us.
What the hell? Wait a second. Anime. I didn't do nothing. No!
There is nothing left to say. Only time.
I didn't know it was a thing.
Take this.
that so far.
Supposed to go to sleep yet. Huh? Choose your own path and walk again.
Oh. Okay, we did red next time we go to blue. Let's go. Yes, I did. I picked the tooth path here. Oh, yeah. Not spend more.
It's over, Madara.
Then finish me.
can't do it. That is your problem, Hashirama. You're soft.
Yeah. Oh my God. What?
I'll do anything to protect our... No, to protect my village, no matter what happens. I believe that protecting the village means protecting the people of the Hidden Leaf. The ninja, the children. I don't care who it is. My friend, my brother, or my own child. I won't forgive anyone who threatens it.
You have your priorities mixed up. That will create darkness in the village. Someday.
That's when I found my resolve. My resolve to protect the village to the bitter end. I don't know how he resurrected himself now, but I buried my friend for good that day. For the sake of the village.
Yeah. Which for brings sake of the village, village itself. I bought my friend. I bought my best friend.
What
Madara well, I
envisioned at first was a place for clans to come together and connect. A way to bring order out of chaos and keep it that way. It was a place where our children could be safe, where no pointless battles were fought, a place of peace. But the fact is, it created a darkness like the one that your brother Itachi bore. Perhaps Madara was right. Perhaps he saw all that coming. I'm the one who created that situation. I'm the only one who gave it the okay.
Okay, you can destroy that fish.
You see, to me, a ninja is someone who bears anything necessary to achieve his goal. However, a ninja is also shaped by what sort of goal he strives for. Just like Madara and I. A ninja... is someone who bears whatever it takes to reach his goal. That's what I built the village on. But Madara had a different ideal. I don't know about Madara's current resurrection. I don't know what's behind this idea of his to wipe out the world's ninja. But...
Infinite Tsukuyomi. Regardless of clan, creed, country, or anything. He wants to trap everyone in a genjutsu so he can make things happen exactly as he desires. Everything my brother and you fought so hard to protect. He wants to destroy it all.
Then we can't afford to stay here a moment longer.
Now that you've heard the first Hokage's explanation, what do you intend to do with it? Will you turn your blade toward the Hidden Leaf? Or...
Sasuke, forgive me. I always lied to you. I asked you to forgive me. Even as I kept pushing you away, I didn't want to pull you in. But now I think of it this way. Maybe you could have changed father, mother, the Uchiha clan, if I'd faced you honestly from the very beginning. If we'd told each other the truth as equals. I failed. I won't put myself above you and tell you this and that. It's too late. So this time, for once, let me tell you one small truth. It's all right if you never forgive me. But, no matter what you become,
always love you.
You're not crying now, you monsters!
I'm going into battle. The village, Itachi. I won't let it all be in vain.
Well said. Come then, there's no time to lose.
So, that's the path you've chosen. Now, show me what you're capable of. Sasuke Uchiha. Your new wind.
I want to take a D. This little D. Look at this cute little fox. That 19 was cute. Yes, a D. Yes, I say. I'm so I'm good at this game. I was like, I'm 72 days. Die. Yeah, the fuck is that D? It's like, I'm a witch. I'm witch. Well, ninja. Oh, hidden leaf village. Chairs are other names that disappear on player into the cartoon. Okay, Naruto got more some reason, but now we can even it out here. Yes, how we gonna even out next episode, Naruto, and that. The next one is just Naruto, okay? This is just Sakura, no Naruto this time. What? Okay. Slice that like button inside to go Ninja MW. Woo. Okay, this is Sasuke time. Kizaru is time for them when we get to even it could be. Next, we're gonna do this. And do this. Then. It's just mostly just Naruto. Why? We'll just say. We have to. I try best imagine this is not there, but why? 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 Okay, bye. Peace out. Oh yeah, they got my line. Go, ninja, away. Ninja style.